katakot sir kasi kasali ako sa
is holding hostages here and holding out a dark warning to the world.
This is all our conflict. It's been devastating.
We're all very, very shaken.
This isn't Iraq or Syria, it's Marawi in the Philippines, and ISIS captured it.
Actually, ang tropa ko is halo-halo yan. May Muslim din, saka Christian. So, wala man pinagkakaiba, only the religion. Yun lang. Hindi magtatagal yan, makukuha na rin natin lahat yung kalaban. Kung hindi sila susuko ngayon, mamamatay din lahat sila dyan.
Filipino troops are battle-tested by decades of insurgencies and rebellion.
Yes, we understand that we are not just battling people, we are battling ideologies. You cannot kill the ideology, you can only render it irrelevant.
Yeah.